How's it going, guys? Today is December 31st, which means it's the last day of 2015. Which also means recap video. Last year started off pretty intense. I moved out of my mom's house in January, and that was a big change for me, at least. You know, I was 22 years old at the time I moved out of my house, which it's a little late for some people. I know a lot of people move out for college. For me, you know, my college didn't have dormitories, so otherwise that would have been the case. But we got our first place, which is this loft, this beautiful loft. Another big thing that happened, which probably goes unnoticed, is that I continue to do YouTube. So I'm not sure if you guys have seen this in the past or through your YouTube career life, or you know, the first year is usually pretty hard. You know, the first couple videos, or, you know, a lot of times you're making videos, you know, to no audience. And 2015 is super pivotal for me. Because, you know, now you guys are actually watching my videos. And that is something that's just unbelievable to me. I used to post something and, you know, you would get like 10 views by the end of the week, you know. And it's something that is just, the progression is amazing. I remember my first video and how awkward I was. How's it going, everybody? My name is Jerry Batista. I am from Rhode Island. And I have a 1980 Datsun 280ZX 10th Anniversary Edition. We had another great year of car shows, and that, I hope every year is filled with car shows, because that's honestly so passion driven, and I know you guys can understand, I can relate, but it honestly keeps you like motivated to like get your car ready for the season, which also gets you motivated to make money and to afford these parts. So there's just a whole overall motivational aspect to having a passion for cars. With that being said, my YouTube channel grew, and it grew. I mean, if you're talking percentage-wise, you know, it probably grew like 150% from the first year. All right, so the top five videos, you know, I'm not really top five. Number one is I can't decide between plastic or vinyl wrap. That was like a little vlog thing I did in my car. I wasn't too like. You know, it was like filler video over the winter. You know, I didn't really know how to record and edit something that'll be entertaining. Like, that's always been my struggle. Like, record something that's entertaining that somebody will watch the whole time. I ended up having the title kind of a clickbait material, and not intentionally, but it, you know, it flooded that video, and it wasn't even a good video. So, a lot of people watched that one. That came in at number five. Number four and number three was the how to make a Bozo Hood videos. That is still getting a lot of attention. I'm still helping a lot of people make their first Bozo Hood, which is pretty awesome that I'm helping them out. But also, it's been such a long time since that video has been made. You know, it really shows like when I first got into all this stuff. You know, I really didn't know how to weld, you know, and use all the tools and stuff like that, and use the proper tools. So over that, you know, since then I've been learning a lot, and, you know, I've been learning the whole car process like everybody else, like you and I, you know, I'm a car person. Second place was 20mm spacers on a Mark IV Jetta, which is pretty popular. That video is actually overall the number one video on my YouTube channel, and I can see why. Obviously, you know, people want to know when they're buying the spacer if it fits or not, you know, and that's the whole reason why I did it. When I was in that process, there was no video or not many pictures to really tell what it would look like. So that's why I did it, and I'm glad I was able to help everybody out. Pretty upset about this, not gonna lie. Upset about this, okay? But the number one video is the courtesy vehicle Mercedes C300 that my mom received as a rental. I recorded that on a normal day. Honestly, I wasn't even going there. It wasn't even an intentional video. I was going by my mom's house. She had a BMW. It was broken, so I had to get fixed. So she got this rental, and they gave her this. I decided to record it. It wasn't a professional recording, and it was like very on the fly. the unfortunate thing is that the car is new and people actually want to buy it. And so a lot of people who don't normally subscribe to my channel, you know, are watching this video and seeing the lower quality review type style video, which wasn't, again, it wasn't intended to be a high quality video, but it came off that way when I uploaded it. So a lot of people are just going to that channel. I actually renamed the video a few times so that it wouldn't get as much attention from the people expecting high quality videos. So, but besides those videos, because most of those videos were done in 2014, I actually doubled the amount of videos I made from the previous year in 2015. And I'm actually really excited about the number of videos I'm able to pump out now. With a little bit of technique, you know, I'm able to produce a little better quality videos. And I'm pretty excited about that because it shows that I've became like a better editor, which is a learning curve for anybody that doesn't normally do photography or videography. 2016 goals, I'm happy to announce that tomorrow, which is January 1st, 2016, I am going to attempt doing daily vlogs. And I know some of you guys have asked for me to do so, and I've been hesitant because it takes so much time and so much work to be able to do this. And I watch daily vloggers like Casey Neistat. I look at his videos like you know, it's almost like a role model of a daily vlog, like how it's supposed to run. So there's gonna be some challenges in producing these daily vlogs. So I'm gonna set short-term goals, which is like producing a daily vlog for the first week, you know, and then from there, maybe the first month, you know, every single day, you know, and then from there, try 2 months. So it's really gonna be a struggle, but being able to do this with my busy life and, you know, right now in my 20s, I feel like that's just a pivotal moment to like work your ass off. Being able to come home at night and edit a video so that it can be released the next day, it will be a challenge for me, but I'm excited to try it for 2016. I know a lot of people here are subscribed to my channel because of my Volkswagen Jetta. You know, I'm not entirely sure what the next stage or the next plan for that car is. You know, I will be painting it black just to keep it all black now, just so it's not 20 different colors. But I want to move on. I've had a Volkswagen for a while now, and I really want to move on to something fun. Not that it's not fun, but a rear-wheel drive car, an all-wheel drive car, my Datsun, you know, something newer, funner, different. You know, I'm not even able to get a speeding ticket in this car because it's so slow. So it's like, I just need to switch it up. That's really what it is. Whatever happens next will be exciting for both of us. So with that being said, if you guys haven't already, please subscribe, and we'll be excited for this year. So thank you guys, peace out. I bought a house, which was pretty nuts. So I have to make a video and show you guys what that looks like too, so. But see you guys.